morning, student. I'm your maths teacher, Amita Prohit, from Wiener Small Wonder Senior Secondary School. In previous class, class 1, you have already read the number after, before, in between, etc. In class 2, I teach you odd number and even number.
Now, we will start the number of odd and even number. Odd numbers. A number which is not divisible by 2 are called odd numbers. For example, 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. These are odd numbers because they all are not divisible by 2. Next is even number. A number which is divisible by 2 with no remainder are called even number. For example, 0, 2, 4, 6, 8. These all numbers are divisible by 2. 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. All numbers are odd numbers. 0, 2, 4, 6, 8. These all numbers are even numbers. Now tell me, which one is odd number and even number? These are even numbers and these are odd numbers. Now tell me, number 5 is odd ya even number? Yes, number 5 is odd number. Next is number 10. Number 10 is odd ya even number? Yes, this is a even number because 10 is divisible by 2. Number 3. Tell me, number 3 is odd ya even number? Number 3 is odd number because this number is not divisible by 2. Number 8. Number 8 is odd ya even number? Number 8 is even number because number 8 is divisible by 2. Now tell me, which numbers are odd number and even number? Number 12. Number 12 is odd ya even? Number 12 is even number. Number 13. Number 13 are odd ya even? Number 13 is odd number. Number 2. Now tell me, number 2 is odd ya even number? Number 2 is even number. Number 5. Number 5 is odd ya even number? Number 5 is odd number. Now how to check a number if it is a even or odd number? If the last digit is 4, the whole numbers are even number. In the second example, if the last digit is 7, the whole numbers are odd numbers.